As an artist, I like to be versatile in the mediums that I use in my artwork. And when it comes to watercolor, I like to use the Winsor Newton watercolor paint set. These just have more of a uniform consistency, and they have a high concentration of light fast pigments. Now for those of you who don't know what light fast means, it just means not prone to discolor when exposed to light. Let me know what you guys think about these watercolors.